It's that time of the year again when Free Comic Book Day heads on into King's on Saturday the 3rd of May, and it is bigger and better than ever.
Free Comic Book Day is a huge international event now promoting graphic storytelling and comic culture. This year over 5 million comics are going to be given away worldwide.
On the day, King's will be giving everyone who turns up at the store a DC Comics Futures End customised edition comic book, which includes a special discount offer as well as the Marvel Comics Guardian of the Galaxy comic book, which focuses on the wacky sci-fi team heading back to cinemas later this year.
It's a huge day for kids as well. We've got some amazing titles for them, including Archie, SpongeBob, The Smurfs, Sonic the Hedgehog, Teen Titans, and of course, Adventure Time.
For the bigger kids, there's The Tick, Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, Transformers vs. G.I. Joe, Rocket Raccoon, Grimm Fairy Tales, Street Fighter, Hip Hop Family Tree, and another Mouse Guard Labyrinth hardcover from Arkea, which will feature the debut of a Farscape comic.
There'll be cosplay competitions, local publisher and movie-related giveaways and more.
And don't forget, it falls on the weekend of the King's sale, so plenty of discounts for everyone.
So if you're already a comic book reader or you're just interested in getting into graphic storytelling, then come into King's on Saturday the 3rd of May for Free Comic Book Day.
Thanks guys, we'll see you there.